Here's corollary one. Corollary one is an n by n matrix with n distinct eigenvalues. It is diagonalizable. So an n by n matrix with n distinct eigenvalues is diagonalizable. Okay? And the proof of this is, you know, just form a basis of eigenvectors and then apply lemma 2. That's it. So we'll do some examples. The last example we'll do will summarize all of this. Okay.